top of the hill, and about 200 yards west of me is Brush Hill Road. Panning up to the north, it's quite some beautiful land up here. But again, it's in a valley, and this is on the side of a hill, so they start blasting up here. That whole valley is going to reverberate. Like in a thunderstorm, we get rolling thunder and it comes up the valley. That's natural. But who wants a quarry so close to their homes and the town hall? So it's like, I would say it's a no-brainer, you know?